watch. Thank you to Los Angeles, David Sun, Lady Paris for opening on the show, our very, very special guest, incredible dude, kid's a star, incredible tunes. Thank you all for your patience. Tonight might be the night to toast a man who has meant so much to this band, a man to whom we owe so much, a man without whom I don't think we would be here tonight. Without this man, things might have turned out a little differently. Larry Mullen Jr. Not the drummer on YouTube, he'd be a highway patrolman, but in Dublin. Adam Clayton, what would he be without this man? I'm thinking handbag designer, really posh one, so Adam Clayton would be a great designer of fine things. Edge, what would Edge be? It's obvious. A city planner. Small time planner? I'd be a theater critic. But tonight, we want to toast our manager, Paul McGuinness, whose birthday was yesterday, his 60th birthday. Here with his wife, Kathy, his daughter, Alexandra, and Max, they're here. It's impossible to tell you what this man means to us. A man who's been to pretty much every U2 show there ever has been, but has never, ever yet walked on YouTube stage. So that is what I'm gonna ask him to do. I'm not sure I'm gonna pull this off, but yes, it's happening. For the first time ever on the YouTube stage, you sing him happy birthday, Paul McGuinness. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.